Sometimes I need a fan for 3D printing just to create a little extra airflow to help a part cool. Sometimes when I'm gaming on the PS4 and I need a little extra airflow to help keep it cool. Or sometimes I just need a fan for general purposes. So today what I'm going to do is combine this USB cable with this fan, and I'll have a fan to use. So here we go. First I need to figure out which fan actually works. And the way we'll do that is cut off a little bit of this USB cable, expose the wires, and inside here we have a black and a red. Combine the black and the red on the fan and temporarily leave it just like that for testing purposes. Now we can plug it into any USB powered device and give it a shot. Not very much speed, so let's see what else we got. About the same. Now that all the testing is complete, I think I'm going to use the fan with the cooling block on it. It should add a little bit of extra cooling power. Now I'll just tape the wires up. So now, if the PS4 gets too hot, cold air blowing right into it, powered by the PS4. If a 3D print isn't cooling properly, problem solved. So it really is just that simple. Take any USB power cable, connect the red and the black, and you've got yourself a portable fan, USB powered.